New at 10, a city worker has reached a settlement with the city after the worker was accused of misusing city resources for his or her own benefit. According to the City Ethics Commission, the employee did not take appropriate vacation leave when working a non-city job. The commission found that the employee was not intentionally trying to overlap hours and did his best to request time off. As part of the settlement, the worker must reimburse the city nearly $1,900.